what you said to me. I don't care how I feel. To me, your word is more real. And I'm not moved by circumstantial change. The word is always just the same. What I feel and see may come and go. The word's an anchor for my soul. Your word's an anchor for my soul.
Do you believe what he said to you today? Do you believe the word of God? Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of the living God? And in St. John 14 and 6, Jesus said, I am the way, I am the truth, and I am the life. I am the way, the truth, and the life. Hallelujah. I want to tell you something today. You've not done so much that the Lord won't forgive you and come into your heart and save you and make you a brand new creature. The Bible says, therefore, if any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. And all things are passed away, and behold, old things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
An alabaster box held the costly perfume. She anointed him that day as the fragrance filled the room. She washed his feet with tears and dried them with her hair. I know how Mary felt as she was kneeling there. Before you, oh, and with
feet of Jesus, at his feet, when you humbly bow before him, when you come and worship him and praise him and say, Lord, I love you. Lord, I want you to come into my heart and save me and be a part of my life. I want you to take over my